I don't say none of them is my enemy. Political parties are our competitors. Like in class, we are all good friends. We are studying under one roof in one class. But there is a competition. Who will be first, who will be second, third. So this is, we are under one roof in one country, eating the same thing, sometime in the same hotel, sometime in the same house. Acharya Kripalani and Mrs. Kripalani fighting against each other, but in the same house. But we are competitors. So I take them as competitors. I don't take any political party or any leader, my friend.
Last question.
And I wish every political party and leader good health.
Regarding Article 370, what's your stand?
I have said in the beginning and everybody opposed me. And now the same leader are saying it is not possible 100 years. I had not said 100 years. When I made the party, and in my first party meeting, I said Baramula, that I fought in the parliament bravely alone. There were 10 MPs from Jammu Kashmir, 6 in Lok Sabha and 4 in Raj Sabha. But I alone fought. I did not made only one speech has become popular, but there are 6 speeches I have made besides that. I fought for Article 370. I fought for statehood. I fought for the services. That kya chunav kon? See. No. 35A. I fought for 35A. And nobody in the parliament till I spoke in the parliament knew that 35A is not a post-independence thing. This was Maharaja Hari Singh at the request of Jammu Hindus and Kashmiri Pandits, because Muslims were hardly educated that time in 25 and 27. So Jammu Hindus and Kashmiri Pandits went to Maharaja that these Punjabis, that time this Punjab was, real Punjab was Lahore then. And it had Muslim rich people, it had Sikh rich people, it has Hindu rich people. So they told them that Kashmiris, these Muslims will buy, Lahoris will buy Kashmir, and Hindus and Sikhs will buy Jammu, and we will be without land, without services.